Hi friends, in today's video we are going to discuss about how to learn the table of 12 to 19 without memorizing. The kid just need to know the tables 2 to 9 for that. Click this link to learn those tables. So first we will start with table of 13. Write the pattern of table first, then write the table of 3. Now in the second column, put the numbers of 1's place. Now add the numbers of 10 place with the multiplier. So 0 will get added to this 1 and we will write 1 here. 0 plus 2 becomes 2, 0 plus 3 becomes 3, 1 plus 4 becomes 5, 1 plus 5 becomes 6, and so on. So finally we got the table of 13 without memorizing it. You can apply the same method for table of 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. Let's see another example with table of 19. So first, we write the table pattern. Then we will write the table of 9. Now, write the numbers of 1 place. Next, take the numbers of 10s and add the multiplier. So 0 plus 1 becomes 1. 1 plus 2 becomes 3. 2 plus 3 is 5, 3 plus 4 is 7, and so on. Like this, we can write the full table of 19. Hope you like this video and find it helpful. Subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon, and don't forget to check your email to get the free worksheets that we are sending to all our subscribers to mark our 1K subscribers celebration. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.